Hi friends, today we have a topic, Foundation for Enviable Education. Okay, Foundation for Enviable Education or FEE, it's a organization. Okay, so the Foundation for Enviable Education is a not-for-profit, non-governmental organization. Right, so regarding organization, the first and most point you have to remember is whether it is a governmental organization or non-governmental organization. Okay, so it's a non-governmental organization. Foundation for Enviable Education is a not-for-profit, non-governmental organization. So, you might have heard about Blue Flag Certification, right? So, Blue Flag Certification is a program by Foundation for Enviable Education. Okay, so for the cleanliness of beaches and marinas or sustainable tourism, the Foundation for Enviable Education provides the Blue Flag Certification. Okay, so if any marinas and beaches are meeting some cleanliness standards, around 30 stringent standards are there by the Foundation for Enviable Education. So, if any marinas or beaches or the tourism practices meets the 30 stringent criteria or standards of cleanliness, then that marina or beaches will be given with a certification called as Blue Flag Certification. Okay, and that Blue Flag Certification is provided by Foundation for Enviable Education. Right, so Blue Flag is a certification by the Foundation for Enviable Education where the beaches, marina, or sustainable boating tourism operator meets around 30 stringent standards for cleanliness. And not only the cleanliness, they should upkeep the basic amenities also. Right. So, these 30 stringent standards are based on the water quality, environmental cleanliness, waste management, safety. Okay. So, like that there are 30 stringent standards. So, if any marinas or beaches meet these 30 stringent standards, they will be provided with Blue Flag Certification by the Foundation for Enviable Education. So, the certificates or the awards of this FEA, that means Blue Flag Certification, is issued on an annual basis to beaches and marinas of FEE member countries. Okay. So, for the FEE member countries, they are providing the certificates or the awards, and that is on an annual basis. Now, the mission of this Foundation for Enviable Education. So, from the name itself, we can predict the mission of this FEE, Foundation for Enviable Education, Enviable Education. Okay, so the mission of the Foundation for Enviable Education is to engage and empower the people through education. So that's why they used the word education in their name, right? So the mission of the FEE is to engage and empower the people through education in collaboration with their members and partners worldwide, right? So empowering the people through education is the mission of Foundation for Enviable Education. So, the vision of Foundation for Enviable Education is a sustainable world in which education creates positive change for all. Okay. So, the vision is a sustainable world in which education creates positive change for all. So, this is one main point you have to remember. FEE is recognized by the UNESCO. Okay. Foundation for Enviable Education is recognized by the UNESCO as a world leader within the fields of enviable education. So, FEE, the Foundation for Enviable Education, is recognized by the UNESCO as a world leader within the fields of enviable education and also education of the sustainable development. So, the Foundation for Enviable Education is having lots of partners. Okay, out of that, main partners are UNESCO, UNEP, UNWTO, ISESCO, YMP and the Earth Charter. Okay, so these are the main partners of the Foundation for Enviable Education. Right. Now, let's move on to the model question. Consider the following statements in respect of Foundation for Enviable Education, FEE. First statement, FEE is an intergovernmental organization under the UNESCO. That's a wrong statement, right? Why? Because it's not an intergovernmental organization, it's a non-governmental organization, right? It's a non-governmental organization and it is not under the UNESCO. It is not under the UNESCO. UNESCO was a partner of the FEE, right? So, that's why first statement is wrong. So, if the first statement is wrong, we eliminated C, D and A and we got the answer as B, 2 and 3 only. So, by knowing the first statement only, we got the answer as B, 2 and 3. Second and third statements are correct. That means, second statement, the certification of Blue Flag for beaches and marinas is issued by the FEE. That's a correct statement, right? The mission of the Foundation for Enviable Education is to engage and empower people through education in collaboration with their members and partners worldwide. So, that's also correct, right? So, answer for this question is B, 2 and 3 only.